To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the two screws at the base of your iPhone. Carefully open your iPhone. Be sure to open the unit as shown in order to avoid the possibility of tearing any internal connections. While holding the screen up, remove the two screws securing the connector cover. Remove the connector cover. Lift the tape at the base of the original battery. Gently pull the tabs of tape as shown. Thank you. disconnect the original battery. Remove the original battery from the battery compartment. At this point in the battery replacement process, you may want to place the piece of double-sided tape included in your kit from newpower99.com into the battery compartment. Place your new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your iPhone. Connect your new battery. Replace the connector cover and the two screws. Replace the screen top first as shown and snap into place. Replace the two screws at the base of your iPhone. Turn on your Apple iPhone with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your iPhone should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.